Hi, I'm going to show you how to find peer-reviewed research articles for your chemistry projects using the UIC library. A peer-reviewed research article is the way a scientist communicates their work. Before the article can be published in a scientific journal, a team of experts reviews the work through the process of peer review. Let's look at an article. To figure out if an article is really a peer-reviewed research article, consider these factors. Who wrote the article? Is the author a scientist or researcher? Do you know what institution they are affiliated with? What else have they published? Next, look at the content. Does it relate the findings of a unique experiment or observation? Is the article published in a peer-reviewed journal? Finally, look at the format. Is it organized into recognizable sections? The abstract, the introduction, methodology, findings, discussion, conclusion, references. Peer-reviewed research articles are published in scientific journals. Though they were once widely used in print format, now almost all journals are published electronically. Just because they are online doesn't mean that you can read them for free. Many scientific journals are behind paywalls and require paid subscriptions. As a student at UIC, you have access to these journals through the library website. You can find peer-reviewed research articles using databases that search scientific journals. Here's how you find a database to start your search. Start at the library website, library.uic.edu. At the top of the page, you see a database list. Open it to find all of the databases UIC subscribes to. This is a big list. Most of the databases are tied to one subject, so you'll see databases for business, or medicine, or engineering. If you already know the name of the database you want to use, start here. Once you click on a database, you'll be prompted to log in using your NetID and password. But if you have no idea what database to use, then there is another solution. Back at the library homepage, open the guides. This is a series of pages that breaks down all the UIC databases by discipline. To find the databases that contain chemistry journals, find the chemistry guide. This site has many different resources related to chemistry that you can use to search for articles and other types of information. We are going to search today using the database Web of Science. I'm going to open Web of Science and then use my NetID and password to log on. Web of Science, like most databases, is a search box with a series of filters that helps you narrow down your search. You can search by author or title of the journal, but most often you're searching for topic. I am going to look for information on how chemistry plays a role in the artificial photosynthesis for the production of energy. There are several ways I could go about this search. You see that if I start with a broad topic, say photosynthesis, I get a very big list of results. Instead, let me think, what are the essential components of my topic? Whatever your research question is, consider how you can pull out the main concepts. Connect your keywords and the word and to create a search string. I could add additional keywords to the search to start narrowing down the results, or I could go back and start over with a more specific search. I'm going to do a search for artificial photosynthesis and chemicals and energy. You see that even in this list, I could narrow down my topic further by looking at a specific chemical or group of chemicals or by searching for a type of energy. If you've only done one search, then your work isn't done. Try different combinations of different keywords to do a thorough search. Use the filters on the left-hand side of the screen to narrow down your results by date or by type of article. Once I have a list of results that looks promising, I'll click on a title to go into the individual record. I will review the authors and the journal title and the abstract to make sure it's a good fit for my project. I can open the PDF by clicking on the blue Find It at UIC button. Or I can add several articles to a marked list and export that list as a text or Excel file. Make sure to save your work in some way as you go, as nothing will be saved once you log out of Web of Science. You can find other chemistry databases to search on the Chemistry Guide. I also want to mention Google Scholar. Google Scholar is like Web of Science in that I can use it to search for peer-reviewed research articles. Again, I'm going to start at the library homepage. I'm going to go to the database list, and I'm going to go to G for Google Scholar. Even though Google Scholar is a free database that anyone can use, if I open it through the library website, then I can connect to full text articles available through the library. See how when I do a search, all of these get the full text at UIC links come up? If your Google Scholar search results don't show UIC links, then start over again through the library website. Google Scholar has many fewer filters than Web of Science, and it can be harder to locate articles in a specific field. I recommend that you get comfortable using both Google Scholar and Web of Science. If you have any questions about finding chemistry database, whether something is a peer-reviewed journal, searching for articles, getting PDFs, or any other question about using library resources, open the chat box in the bottom right corner of the library website. This chat is staffed by UIC grad students and librarians who can help you with your research questions. Thank you for watching, and good luck on your research.